Soha Ali Khan and her husband Kunal Khemu are expecting their first child. Recently, Soha took to her Twitter account and shared an adorable picture with her husband and wrote, "It isn't party without balloons." We agree. Soha looks gorgeous and is glowing in her pretty pink silk sari. She has also been flaunting her baby bump from doing yoga to her baby moon in London. She looks spectacular. It looks like the actor has taken a page out of her sister-in-law Kareena Kapoor's book. After all, Kareena did not just flaunt her bump, but she walked the ramp and looked stunning. Just like Kareena, Soha seems to be comfortable as an expected mother. Kunal Khemu looks extremely happy by her side. The two recently traveled together to London to ring in Kunal's birthday, which also doubled up Soha Ali Khan's baby moon. Soha posted a quite few pictures from her trip on her official social media handles. The two tied the knot after Kunal proposed to Soha in Paris. The lady in fact shared the news of her official Twitter page. Since then, they have been one of the most adorable couples of the film industry.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.